remember anything else. But you see, I've forgotten everything. This place is closing today. The owner's shutting us down and moving back to his hometown. It'd be nice to go home too. Since it's the last day, are you expecting something special? What are you expecting? Why do you listen? Well, it doesn't matter. I never really expected to know. You came here almost every day. Paid to hear me ramble on. And that gave me as much happiness as I can hope for. After falling this far, there's nothing left to lose. Every day as joyless as the one before it. With eyes closed, I continue to endure my existence. But I feel that I've been able to open them just a little. Today, since it's our last chance, I want to hear your voice. Let me hear what you sound like, who you are. Just once.
There you are!
Travis! Took you long enough!
Thought the suspense was gonna kill me! How will he make his entrance? Is he emo or grunge? What's his fighting style? How's his broke-ass face gonna look when he dies?
So much hostility!
Why? Why'd you kill him?
Ironic question coming from an assassin! Did you honestly think you could take so many lives and never suffer retribution? Have you never even seen a kung fu movie, spy flick, or western? Shakespeare, for God's sake!
If you wanted revenge, you should have come for me!
Not only did you murder my father, but my two brothers as well. That is why I took your best friend's life. Makes sense, Travis. It's called poetic justice.
Go to hell. Don't ever compare Bishop with your shithead family.
So naive, Travis. If you have someone to protect, you will lose them eventually. See for yourself. Now you're feeling it. That's your life losing all meaning. You've got nothing left except this fight. Now I know you'll put all you have into this.
You're gonna fucking pay!
Yes, a fight to the death. Get angry. So angry you start convulsing. Now, draw your katana. I'll relish every moment, every second of this kill. May you savor your death as well!
Enough!
Let the final battle begin! This is the beginning of the end! What happened? You're right! No! There!
Ugh! what happened?
What the fuck?
Here I go!
My hotel shakes.
Savor it!
Be deceived so easily. They're just replicas.
Serious? Jeez. Well, aren't I a gullible idiot? These are pretty sweet, actually. Think I can take one of these home?
After you kill him, why not? I'll handle his ring piece goons.
Thanks, bro.
This is a fight to the death! I've been waiting for this! There! Yeah! I've been waiting for this! What the fuck? I've been waiting for this! I've been waiting for this!
Fuck him!
What? Bring it on!
What? Travis! I've been waiting for this! There! Yeah!
What the fuck?
I've been waiting for this! I've been waiting for this!
Bring it on!
Be shitting me.
Oh.
This is a fight to the death.
What the fuck?
That's a wrap.
No, not yet.
Now that's hideous. Rich assassins pull the craziest shit.
Well, we almost got him.
The rest is on you.
Wait a second. You're already here. You might as well keep fighting.
It's not happening, brother. I can't be associated with that travesty. I mean, I've got standards, for fuck's sake.
Suit yourself. Now, I'm gonna get my revenge once and for all. Come on, Prez. Unleash your hate, your anger, everything. I'll take it all and fucking kill you with it!
Oh,
That's paradise. Finally, here she is. Sylvia. I was looking for you.
My eyes. Can I open my eyes?
Yeah, it's real. Let's go home. Santa Destroy needs us.
Travis, my no more hero.
Marvelous!